बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस लेसन इज़ फॉर क्लास 7 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेसन आई विल डिस्कस टेक्स्ट बुक लेसन 4 नोटबुक वर्क दैट यू विल राइट इन योर नोटबुक। एज यू नो दैट फर्स्ट यू विल प्रिपेयर योर चैप्टर इंडेक्स। आफ्टर प्रिपेयरिंग इंडेक्स स्टूडेंट्स, यू विल कम टू वर्ड्स मीनिंग। You know very well that you will give the heading, and like in this pattern you will do your words meaning in your notebook. You know very well that you will write the words with one finger gap from margin lines. The words are tearing, to pull pieces off, scribble, to write carelessly, monuments, a notable building, frustration, annoyance, legitimate, legal, grievances, a complaint, recklessly, carelessly, inconvenience, trouble, deface, to damage, property, belonging, library, a room containing collection of books, filthy, extremely dirty, advertisements, announcement, heritage, inheritance, cubicles, a small partition of area of a room, garbage, litter, unethical, immoral, contaminated, polluted, communication, exchange of information, developing, advanced, amenities, facilities. Word sentences, scribble, people scribble filthy words on public walls, frustration, people destroy public property to express their frustration. Legitimate, we can approach authorities to convey our legitimate demands. Inconvenience, misuse of public property can cause inconvenience to everybody. Property, government is responsible for maintaining public property. Library is a good medium for getting knowledge. This is the sentence for word library. Advertisement, people paste advertisements on walls. Garbage, people throw garbage on the road. Come to question answers. Number first, how can we take care of public property? Public property is owned by government. We must follow the following points. First one, we should not throw garbage on the road. We should not spit while walking. We should not waste water and electricity. Second, what is a public place? The place built by government is called public property. Parks, for example, parks, road, hospitals, libraries, government offices, etc. How do you feel when people litter in park? I feel very sad because we should keep our country clean. What is the importance of public property? Public property is important for the people of the country. We get a number of advantages. First one, we go to library. We play in the parks. Third, we get treatment from hospitals and many more. Fifth one, why people destroy public property? People destroy public property because they express their anger and frustration. They destroy buildings, buses and trains. One is harming oneself as well as progress of the country. Do this work in your notebook and learn it. Thank you.